Messerschmitt Me-262 was the world's first operational jet fighter aircraft. Luftwaffe pilots eventually learned how to handle the Me-262's higher speed, and it soon provided a formidable air superiority fighter, with pilots such as Walther Dahl managing to shoot down 10 enemy fighters in the Me-262, six of them American P-51 Mustangs. Too fast to catch for the escorting Allied fighters, the Me-262s were almost impossible to head off. As a result, Me-262 pilots were relatively safe from Allied fighters as long as they did not allow themselves to get drawn into low-speed turning contests and save their maneuvering for higher speeds. Allied pilots soon found that the only reliable way to destroy the jets was to attacking them on the ground or during takeoff and landing. Luftwaffe airfields identified as jet bases were frequently bombed and Allied fighters patrolled over the fields to attack jets trying to land. The Luftwaffe countered by installing extensive flak alleys of anti-aircraft guns along the approach lines to protect the Me-262s from the gun, and by providing top cover during the jet's takeoff and landing with the most advanced Luftwaffe single-engine fighters, the Focke-Wulf FW-190D and the Focke-Wulf TA-152H. Nevertheless, in March and April 1945, Allied fighter patrol pattern over the Me-262 airfields resulted in numerous jet losses. Lieutenant Chuck Yeager of the 356th Fighter Group was one of the first American pilots to shoot down an Me-262, which he caught during its landing approach. On 7th October 1944, Lieutenant Urban Drew of the 365th Fighter Group shot down two Me-262s that were taking off, while on the same day Lieutenant Hubert Zemke shot down what he thought was a BF-109, only to have his gun camera film reveal that it may have seen an Me-262. On 25th of February 1945, Mustangs of the 55th Fighter Group surprised an entire squadron of Me-262As as takeoff and destroyed six jets. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and support my channel on PayPal. Details in the description box.